up everyone, Austin here with another video today. We have the little Monarch going again. This time we got the hood on. That's what that looks like. This hood is actually so badly dinged that my dad and I pounded most of them out. It looks a lot better than what it did before. I think the guy, and I know the guy very well, I believe he hit too many trees with it, probably. Right here, here's the cool thing about the old lawnmower. They had toolboxes in the back. And this right here, how you would raise and lower your mower deck. That's really cool. Cool thing is, it has one speed. It has forward, neutral, and reverse, and that's all it has. Now, currently, I do not have the throttle hooked up, but we're going to be driving it anyhow without the throttle, so just kind of let it idle kind of while I'm driving it. I think it might be good enough to drive now. Now, the steering's hard to do, so it is going to be difficult for me to drive and video. around and a little bit of pass behind it now. It is in the 40s and whatnot, I believe. And it sounds like a winner still. And it still mows well. Still really mows that well. I might actually go mow a couple high spots with it. Just because it's amazing. Monarch is probably the best company, and there are very few ever made that I actually know of that exist. So, yes, I hope you guys really like this one.